Tree Beach at Venus Bay. We've had a report of a seal which is entangled in a fishing net and it's hauled up on the beach here. So the aim today is we're going to try and capture it. If it all goes well, we'll nab it in the net, cut the line off and set it free. Next trek through the dunes. The seal's now immediately below my position, right up against the dunes. He's right up tight against the dunes and we're going to get on the element of surprise here of just bopping over the top and hopefully getting the net on him really quick before he can react too much. Okay, dude, just take it easy. All right, we're going to get you out of there. The one young Australian. So I'm just going to keep him pinned down here until we get a blanket up. I'm going to try and cover him over. And it's, pretty tightly cutting in there. So it's a good thing we've got him when we have. You can see how much that's cut into his skin already. We're going to let this bloke go and let the sea do its job, hopefully. But it's a good thing we got him when we did. Oh, yeah, hopefully. It looks like it's all just blubber, so it should actually come back pretty cool.
Go! Woo!
Go.
Ho-ho!
So there we go, it's a bit of a fishing net, ghost net, it's a real killer in the seas. Old net gets discarded or breaks off or lost one way or another. And then marine life, especially seals, which are pretty curious, play with it. And this chap's got it stuck right around his neck in a big loop. And as he was growing, it was starting to cut in. So yeah, real problem for that guy. And he's got his best chance now, hopefully he doesn't need any more of this stuff.
There he goes.